Georgia.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now for Tiger Sports.
Okay, today boys basketball plays Essex Tech at Lynn Tech. JV starts at 4 p.m. and varsity starts at 5:30 p.m.
Today, Tiger Swimming Lynn competes at Greater Lawrence. Bus leaves at 2:40 p.m.
Saturday, freshman boys basketball plays at Lowell Catholic. Bus leaves at 8 a.m. Game starts at 10 a.m.
Saturday, freshman girls basketball plays at Lowell Catholic at 11:30 a.m.
Saturday, girls JV and varsity basketball plays home against Greater Lawrence at Lynn Tech. JV starts at 9 a.m. and varsity starts at 11 a.m.
Now let's find out what our delicious lunch for today is.
Today we're having chicken tenders with mashed potatoes, roasted cinnamon butternut squash, and a whole grain biscuit.
Sounds delicious. The bio-MCAS retakes will be held next Wednesday and Thursday, February 1st and 2nd.
Please check your Schoology email for important information, and your science teacher has your testing location.
Our Skills USA team will be hosting Financial Literacy Expo on February 4th. Sign-ups are available on the Skills USA LVTI Instagram page.
Now for today's weather.
Today we'll have a few clouds from time to time, highs 39 degrees, winds west at 5 to 10 miles per hour.
Tonight we'll have partly cloudy skies, lows 32 Fahrenheit, winds south-southwest at 10 to 50 miles per hour.
Now time for our exciting music facts.
Did you know that the British Navy uses Britney Spears songs to scare off pirates?
Yeah, I did not know that. Want to hear a funny Britney Spears joke for today?
Yes, sir. What do you call Britney Spears when she's upset?
I don't know. What do you call Britney Spears when she's upset?
Britney tears.
Ah, ha, ha, ha.
That's a good one.
All we have for today.
Have a great Lynn Tech day.